Guys, I am super excited with this puzzle. I did a video a few days ago, maybe a little more than that, where I had just received this puzzle, and I opened it for you guys, and I started separating some of the pieces. And I mentioned that I would eventually make another video with me putting the puzzle together. I wanted it to be a little bit more on like a later stage, because for example, I usually struggle a lot with sky, all the pieces are the same color pretty much, and I didn't want to make a video with me testing piece by piece. So today what I did, after I finished the sky and the trees, I started separating the pieces by pattern of houses. I wanted to start making the houses, the buildings of the picture. So, as I was separating it, I kept finding pieces here and there. So that's why I already made this part. But there's still 1, 2, 3 houses more. And I thought about doing it with you guys. I wanted to first start with this one, which I'm gonna show it to you. Here and there that I still didn't find, but mostly they're all together. So I'm gonna build this one, then this one, then this one. This one is done too, but maybe in this video I'm only gonna do this one with you guys. Otherwise it's gonna be a very, very long video. Hope you enjoy, and let's get going. So, I tend to spread them a little bit like that. This one, the roof, is sort of like a bluish gray type of color. So I put them all on top right here. Then there is a tree grows from the bottom of the house to the roof, and I do have some pieces of the tree here, but not all of them. So over here, and then I know it joins with this one, and there's a actually no there is a bush with red flowers on top, and then just the roof joins with this one a little bit. So I think this could be here. Yes. And then this here. And then I need to find this piece right here, which I don't think is here with me right now in this group of pieces. But see, that's because this piece, I'm assuming it's like a tip, a little tip of the roof, the gray roof, and then some grass that's on the background. So it's just a very neutral piece, and I probably didn't separate with the houses, with the house patterns, because I didn't know it was a house pattern. So I will probably just join them through this piece right here, which I just found it. There you go. It does have no, it doesn't. Yeah, because I already finished this corner here with the same color. I don't know if I'm making much sense, guys, but that's just what happens, because I'm just like blurting my ideas as I go. This one should be here, but it's not attaching. There's a window, so it will be a little bit lower, I think. But maybe this is part of the tree right here. Yes. See, and then I would assume this would go here, but so maybe, oh no, it's this way and it's right here. No, not this either. I found it. I think it's here. Yeah, got it. Got it. So, continuing, there's more parts of the tree here, which get it here now. Maybe it's here. Oh yeah, got it. So there's a couple more that I see that have little bits of the roof, and here's one. And then I need to find this one, which has just a little tip here, which has the roof on it. And here it is, because there's a tiny little corner with grass. Now, I think it has a bird drawn on the facade here. I have to find this guy. And let's see. There's part of it here. Which, yeah, I think it's here. Yeah. And then there's another little Oh, there you go. It was faster than I thought. And then there's something written. And then I just look for the little bits that have letters on them. Continuing. I believe doesn't belong here, or does it? Because it has a little bit of a pinkish. It should, unless there's something pinkish somewhere else. Is going to be down below here. There's more trees here, which this is it. No, it's not it. Maybe above it. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Then there's this part. I see like a little bit of a window with part of a tree as well. I don't know if you can see it because it's not focusing. See, there's a window. Oops, a window right here. And the yellow parts is the color of the house. And this is part of a tree. So it should be around this area here, but there's a little tiny bit of, oh, I think it's down here. Yes, I was thinking it'd be a little bit more above here, but it's actually here. Then I think this is part of the lamp that they have outside, right next to the door. So that would be around here. Okay, so more trees with the window and something red. No, not here. No, there has to be another part where it should be here, but it's not. This window, because I haven't finished the window here yet, unless. No, it's not there, because then it's already, the roof could be here. Oh, maybe it's here. Oh yeah. Oh no. Yes or no? No, I don't think so. Yes, it is. I don't know. Sometimes I can't be really sure if a piece is right or wrong, but yeah, it all fits well. It was a little hard to put it in, but the drawing is perfect, so. Okay, oh, this one has the roof on it, so this one goes in here. Yes. Now, I need to find, this part is the top of the door. Front of the house. So if I have this door here, this should attach here at some point. Oh, part of the, oh no, this is the lamp. So I wonder what this is. Oh yeah. There's like a little trolley right in front, but in the picture it's under it. So this is actually the bottom of the house with the ceiling of the trolley. I have to wait until I get closer to that part. There are like these ducks on the window. This is one duck, part of a duck, at least. Well, it's a little trickier than I thought. Well, this goes with the door. And then I have another window here that would probably go in here. Yes. These two little windows are by the door. So, oh, there you go. So see, I got the parts of the door together. And then I just have to attach it to the rest. Is next to this part here. This is the top of the window of the duck. Oh, no, that's not it. All the rest of the letters. Just found it. So I just have to attach it here. Decoys, that's what it says. Decoys. This goes here. Yep. Now, the lamp should be under here, but I can't really understand. Maybe. Oh yeah, got it. Then let me think. This is in the dark area because of the tree, so. This. Yep. Now I found the other duck. Ducks, ducks, ducks. Here. No, this is still a little above. I wonder if this would fit in here. Nope. Huh. Strange. More tree. Is this it? No. Not here. Oh, should be down here. Yep. Oh, another dark one. Let's see. This goes right here. No. Upside down. Oh, yay. I found the rest of the duck. This, oh, I was looking the piece on the wrong side, so now I can attach it to here. See, now I have a big chunk of this part of the house, and then I just have to find it where it will attach here. Oh, it's a lot higher than I thought. So it goes totally in here. Oh, yay. Look, it's almost done. This whole house. Then this is here. See that things start being a lot more clear to see and to find once. Have it more together. Maybe is this gonna be here? No, here. Oh yeah, right here. Now there's a pink flag here. Oh no, but I think it's gonna be over this part. So yeah, I can't really put this in just yet, because it's not going to fit. I have to find this window. Maybe I put it in the wrong group of pieces. I wonder. Flowers at this little cart. So, oh, I see. It's the leg right here. Yep. Is it? Yeah, it is. When I do it like with one hand like that, it's a little tougher to figure it out. Here. This, I'm still a little not sure where this is gonna go. Yeah, I can't tell where this piece goes. So I'm just gonna set it aside. It's a little cluttered here, so I'm kind of freaking out a little bit. So I just need to organize it a little bit more. Let me see this. All of this I have to bring more to this area. Hold on. This is a little fence, porch fence that goes in the entrance of this, the pet shop. Yeah, the pet shop should go here. I'm trying to see if it's how far it is, because see, right here is the toy store, which is this one, and then the pet shop is here, so there's a little break in the middle, which should be here, but then I don't know how far the pet shop goes. Just attach these windows to it, because there are some window seals. Oh, I got one. Yay. Now, what is it on top? No, this should go here. Oh yeah. One more here, which doesn't fit, and then this is the bottom part of the store. Hold on, here's a metal window. How many windows? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so if this doesn't go here, guys, I think this is beginning to become a little boring for you. buttons anymore. And there's not a lot of triggers going on besides my voice, I think. This has been fun. At least we put together a whole house. And I will continue to try to finish. Show you the result once it's all